New this morning, police are investigating after a shooting in Dayton. Police responded to an apartment complex in the 1700 block of MacArthur Avenue around 9:30. One woman was taken to the hospital in critical condition. No word on her condition right now. So far, officials have not released any suspect information.